she's back in the atmosphere with drops of Jupiter in her head. She acts like summer and walks like
John,
rain.
Where you from?
Massachusetts.
All right, cool. How many marathons is this for?
I think 14.
Cool, man. What's your name?
Mark Meshuggy.
Yep, where are you from?
From Connecticut, marathon number 5.
Cool, awesome, man. What about you, man?
John from Boston, number 10.
Hey, buddy, what's your name?
I'm Gordon Duvall from Oregon.
And this is your 50th state? Awesome job, brother. I'm Bob from Fort Worth. What's your name, man? What's your name?
Eric.
Eric?
And Carlo.
Where you from?
California.
Cool. Support the third marathon today? And where you from?
Indiana.
Here we go. We start this thing on. Woo! All these beautiful people.
That she's back from that soul vacation, tracing her way through the constellation.
No, I'm just trying to grandpa the mountain.
She checks out most of what she does. Chapo reminds me that there's room to grow.
Bob, where you from?
Now that she's back in the atmosphere, I'm afraid that she might think of me.
They
don't change. Oh, sorry about a man who was too afraid to fly, so I was never let land. Tell me, did the wind sweep you off your feet? Did you finally get the chance to dance along the light of day? Head back to the Milky Way. Tell me, Venus, blow your mind. Was it everything you wanted to find? And then you missed me while you were looking for yourself out there.
That was a beautiful day. We're in King, New Hampshire, running this beautiful marathon on Sunday, the 25th of September, over 13 mile mark. The day before my birthday, what's your name? Lily, thank you for throwing my cup away. Have a great day, okay?
The best soul latte that you ever had in me. But tell me, did the wind sweep you off your feet? Did you finally get the chance to dance along the light of day?
Gary, what's up, baby?
And get back to the Milky Way.
I got babies. I got babies.
Did you make it to the Milky Way?
Oh, my 22.
Me while you were looking for yourself.
That bank,